July 10th, 2015. Just went to the Bread of Life, which was complete bullshit. Yesterday, I walked around all day putting up Midnight in the Desert posters. Let's see if any of them are still up. Yep, there's one. I'm not gonna walk to all the places I put them up, but... You should really have QR codes on them, though. It's the thing. Boy, are. Next one I put up was at Cosmic Charlie's. That will probably be fucking gone, though. Those people are douchebags. Ugh, smoke weed, man. By the time I post this, it will be way past Midnight in the Desert starting, though. And this won't go up until August, I think. Yeah, fucking faggots. They're a bunch of fucking douchebags. Fucking hipsters taking over downtown again. Fucking hate hipsters so much. Bad hipsters. Good. This one's still up. I knew Cosmic Charlie's would take it down because they're a bunch of phonies.